International Women's Day 2019. Hashtag balance for better. Caribbean women in parliament. The people of Barbados elected their first female prime minister on May 24, 2018. Ms. Mia Mottley successfully led the Barbados Labour Party to a 30-0 victory that day. Ms. Mottley also holds the honour of being Barbados's youngest ever Queen's Counsel, the first female Attorney General, the first female leader of her party, and the first female leader of the opposition. Apart from being Prime Minister, Ms. Mottley is also the Minister of Finance, Economic Affairs, and Investment. International Women's Day 2019. Hashtag balance for better. For more information on International Women's Day 2019, visit our website at www.ttparliament.org and on our social media platforms, Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, and Instagram.